Or should I gotta check my storage again? I mean, we should be fine, probably. Might have to change. Might have to delete something later. Alright. Here we go.
Here we go.
Alright, so we're right back off where we left off, and I'm off, and then off. Right, we already did bow. Yeah, we got Splatoon now. And I don't know about that. I mean sure, I guess.
Yeah. That was my first win with the Splatoon.
Oh, hot dog. Alright, I didn't spend my my things yet. My things, my priests,
my stuff, money.
Oops, money. You already know we're about to get that damage up.
Oh yeah.
Is that even a question? Can we get some? Can we get like a discount? Discount.
Ganon Gambit says hi.
Oh damn, he's fast. He's fast today, huh?
Yep.
He got them notifications!
Nice!
That's pretty epic. And hello to you. Membucks. Nah, we're good. We're good. Time to cook. I have good feelings about this. This could potentially go hard. We'll see.
Yeah. Ganon Gambit says, put dispenser.
Yeah. Put dispenser.
Put this.
Booties. Booties. Wow, great start. I think I'm gonna skip. Ooh. Ooh. Wait, homing shots?
Yanagamit has a really good question. Hey, wait, when did you get meme bucks? At the beginning floor?
When did you get meme bucks?
You had membucks at the start.
Yeah, probably because last round went hard or something. I don't know. Last round was good run. I think you, like, if you do well, you just... I don't know, it's weird. Because, like, if you do good in the previous run, then next run will be... Yeah, I'll give you some. Sorry, what is that damage? Oh, what?
You have the damage up hacks. I think.
Yeah, but like, still! Hello? I guess it is, what, 1.8. Still, that's yeah. That's crazy. Blah! Wah! Yeah!
Yep!
Can't wait to use my, fizzy bomb exactly 0 times.
Yeah.
That's gonna be exciting. Lucky bomb, ink recover. I think we. Okay, sure. Let's do lucky bomb. If it's not gonna give me anything good, then we're gonna go lucky bomb.
Yeah. Ganon Gambit says, doesn't Octo Expansion have meme cakes?
Yes, they do have meme cakes. They're the lore.
Yeah.
Some like memory nonsense. I don't know, amnesia, something like that.
Yeah.
Sanitization, you know, like keep your hands sanitized.
Yeah.
Very important. But then, like, I actually kept my hand, like, too sanitized that my, like, I don't know what happened. My, like, finger, or, like, in the middle of my hand, I just got, like, really dry. And also, some, like, I don't know what to call it. Not a scar, but, like, it was, like, a. Some damage just appearing on my hand. I was like, what?
Yeah.
What is up with that? And I was like, why? And it's like, oh, maybe because you're washing your hands too much? I'm like, oh.
Yeah. Either that or you've been like sleepwalking and like done some like construction work.
yeah, but placing bricks.
Yeah.
Interesting. I'll take it. Lunge attack. And then it's gonna be me flying off an edge 3 times.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's like that, okay. Yes, that's it. Whoa, hold up. So. Bah! Oh my god, damn! Whoa. Whoa! No, don't go down. No. What? What? Real. There we go, one time. Use this.
For the fans.
It's for the fans. Whoa! Oh, look at that! Oh my god! Oh, he's nice. Crazy with it. Uphill push. Push. Oh, wow. That's so cool. Vending machine. No, I have no money. This is kind of lame. I'm like not gonna get anything for this.
Yeah.
Like I'm not even gonna get any drone stuff. But like sure, you know what? Maybe I'll go. Maybe I will.
Ganagamit says, wait, there's vending machines?
There's vending machines.
Yeah. They're cool.
Well, I'm doing the damage that my monitor is... The quality of my monitor is displaying. How do I talk again?
What?
How do I talk again? not 1890, but it was doing 1440 sometimes, so...
Oh.
Actually, I don't know if my monitor is that, but maybe. Wah!
Okay, I'm gonna try something. Tell me if my voice cuts out. Did it cut out?
No. I don't think so. Maybe? Maybe not. Look at the man box. Do I smell Satan? Drone killer whale.
Ganagamit says, Nintendo, take all my money. I need this DLC.
Yes. If I had a... Like, if I was like a millionaire, I would probably like... You know, in person, go up and just pay every employee that worked on this, they can do more.
Yeah.
I would make sure that everything good that comes out of games is continued.
Yeah.
Okay, that just, we just kill it. Got it! No way, 5 pearls? Distant? Bonus! Yo, that's bonus?
Bonus?
That's bonus? It's gonna be like, don't move. Oh my god. It's gonna be no moving, Octoling form.
Yeah. Oh. Drone color.
Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, chip. Oh, what the hell? Wait, does that increase the damage of the Beyblades also? The damage stuff I got?
I don't know.
Oh, I was like, who put up mine? Alright, the drone can do everything.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay, that went fast. Bro, the sun does go kinda hard. Oh. Splash radius, ink coverage, I think. Okay, we can do a vending machine now. We can do a vending.
Vending machina.
Vending machina. Dude, that's a pretty fire hair. Disc piece, always like more Exodia.
Yeah.
Even more Exodia? I mean, probably. Not gonna have enough to reroll, so. Heck. To the yes.
Heck yes.
Oh, wow. Ooh,
make shots.
Wow. Not sure. But I think the like swing attack is better. Salt. The salted peanut.
Yeah, I still remember it.
Don't forget. Never forget the salted peanut.
Yeah, never forget what it did.
He walked. He was salted so we could run.
Yeah. He salted so he could pepper.
Yeah, yeah. I was thinking it was a pepper thing, but I don't know. Hey yo, what do you think you're doing? No, 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 no. Rip world record. What am I gonna do?
Gonna write a formal complaint to Nintendo.
That's so true.
Dear sir, I was on your assaulted peanut floor and I was not able to get world record. Please fix.
The peanut was not salted.
Yeah. Not salty enough.
I don't think so. Yeah, you guys go all the way over there. Yeah, you guys just go over there. Yeah, thank you. And then, die. Nah, maybe next time in Exodia.
Yeah.
Cool! Okay. Boss. Come on. Give me something good to eat.
Oh. I've never seen this boss be the first boss in a run before.
I think I have. Oh, that's when it gives you 3 armor. I think if you get this the first time, you can get 3 armor. Oh. Wow, that whole thing right there. That's pretty epic. Oh, hello. You wanna... I don't wanna shoot you.
Fish.
Oh, 4 of them? Really? Oh no.
Whatever will I do?
They're using mid-air even, so you can't even like shoot the things. What will I do? Ah, oh, you're lucky. What can you... Where is the last homie?
It's hiding.
I'm hiding. Yeah! Wahoo!
Wait, rolling!
What? Yeah, yeah. That might have cut out a little bit.
Oh.
Not sure. Maybe? You gotta say, make that look easy! Well, that's what I do, what can I say?
Should I like turn off noise suppression or something? Would that help?
Maybe, I don't know. Might hurt.
I'm gonna try.
I got some praise also. What did you say?
Just tell me if something different or bad is happening now because I turned off noise suppression.
Okay. I will.
Nice, more main damage.
Distant. Because I like distant damage. Where's my bow? Huh. Oh, well, that's a lot of bombs. Armor drop and bonus, you say?
Bonus?
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 Is this bonus?
Is this bonus? Danger magnets. Oh, thank you. What is this place? Oh shit, look. It's just like...
Oh, it's a companion cube.
Yeah, it's just like... the lab.
It's just like funny game core.
Yeah.
Funny Valve game.
Funny Valve game. Oh, I just pressed B. I got an absolute shmup. Where is the ball? Come on, everyone come out here so you can dull die to the big boom. We're so good.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
How is it that camouflage? I don't know, this is kind of lame.
It's a question mark.
Drone battery drop. I'm so excited.
Dude, pre-energy?
Three energy.
Free energy, you just get batteries your whole life. What the heck is that stage? That's a color. That's a color I haven't seen in this game.
What? I think I've seen something similar, but not that.
Oh, you know what? I've played this stage, but you know what happened to me on the first time I was on that stage?
Yeah, what?
The first time I played on this very stage, it was lights out, so I couldn't see anything. That was fun.
That's fun.
Yeah, that's fun. I guess you had to use this one to destroy the portals.
But you can't see it.
Yeah.
But really? Wow.
Ganagamit asks if you how you zoomed in while playing.
I pressed the home button twice.
Yeah.
If you press the home button twice, you can like do zooming. It's just a switch thing. You can even lock the screen, so it's like,
yeah,
you still play.
Yeah, and then it gets very playable.
Yeah. Poison ink, drone, killer whale, vending machine, and I'm gonna spend exactly $0 because I'm gonna get nothing.
Yeah.
Maybe a hammer? Give me a hammer. Armor drop? Run speed? I mean, sure. It's like free real estate.
Yeah.
However, the thing is though with the vending machine, it's like, instead of getting a chip, you're just getting nothing, and then you go to the next floor, so you like have to buy one thing from it for it to be value, I think.
Yeah.
Otherwise you're just throwing away a thing.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lot of danger. That's a lot of money, but like, that's danger. No, you know what? We'll get more Exodia. 4%? You know,
again, either B, I'm gonna try that in Rayman Legends.
Okay.
Good luck with that.
Where's the
one? Yeah, I assume he meant the Switch Zoom feature.
Yeah. I'm talking about the goal, where the goal is. Die! We win? No, we win? We win though? No, we don't win.
Oh, it's like hanging off the ledge.
No! Oh.
Oh.
What?
I guess you climbed back up.
Calculated. Too easy. Not even close.
Very lenient 8-ball levels in this compared to Octo Expansion.
Yeah! It's just kinda, yeah, here's the ball, put it there.
Yeah.
Could you just put it there? Danger? Yeah, we ball. We're gonna get all the limes.
Yeah. I especially like how the developers know that a lot of people had problems with the 8-ball levels and was memeing on them. Because, you know, the final boss has 8 balls for eyes. They know.
They know.
They know how people feel of 8 balls.
I mean, 2 ball is pretty radical.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna like die if I'm not careful. Can we lock onto that? You think we could like lock onto that, maybe? No, I just have 38 missiles behind me. Minute. Like a delay of shooting that? Die. Can we win? Thank you.
Yes! First! Oh, yes! We got one more! 2 more ships!
Knockback.
Ooh.
And that's a lot of money. I want all the money. Give me! Give me that! Give me that loot! Unreasonable, shelterless, up and up. Up and down. Oh, this one. This one is fun.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you didn't want to pop this time? That's fun.
No.
Does my crab leg also get piercing?
Isn't it called like main piercing or something? I don't know.
This is really lame. Sound wave damage? Killer wave, Ravebreaker, or Pearl Drone? What, so like anything? Not anything Pearl does, right?
I think it's just the Pearl Killer Whale thing.
But like, but maybe the, like where she looks at them, menacingly attack?
Maybe.
Ganon
Gabbit asks, why can't I do it on my Switch? Is it for the newer version? Maybe it is. I mean, if you haven't updated your Switch in a while, maybe that's it.
No, I have the original Switch ever.
Yeah, but the zoom feature was added in on software update many years ago.
Yeah, but like, why wouldn't you have that?
Maybe the auto update features or something.
Are we just not gonna reach that? Okay, that's cool. Oh, look at all those friends we have over here.
What was it? Didn't you have to like turn it on the options maybe? I don't remember.
Could be. I think it could be that.
Yeah.
Where's the thing? Oh my god, there it is. Well, that is just a little overpowered.
Yeah.
Alright! Floor 20! Spinny guy? Yes, yeah. Spinny guy. Oh, whoa, his what?
It's what it sounds like.
Why do the webcams get more webcams?
Oh my goodness. That is a lot. Oh, it was a setting. Again, it says. Glad you found
it.
Oh, a lot of batteries, huh?
Yes.
Oh, come on, really? Aren't you supposed to, like, do a Wavebreaker, dude? To defend against me being under you? No, I didn't feel like it?
Guess not.
Mwee!
Bro, it just looks like a tornado with three, like, blobs in a circle.
Yeah.
Ink damage or vending machine?
Oh.
I have bread. I have bread.
Yeah.
I'm ready to pay, dude. I'm ready to consume.
Bing. Exchange bread for drink.
Ganon says, bro, how long have you played this game? 500 hours or something?
Oh, ink mine! Let's go!
Let's go! Yes!
All the knockback. Wait, hold on. Get all the knockback. 600%! What?! What?!
Whoa! That went out of control real fast.
Wait. How are you gonna go from 200 to 600 real quick? What? Give me the money, sure. Poison ink. Dude, and then it goes to 1,000? Sorry, am I gonna be sending them to the goddamn moon? I mean, I am quite the astrophysicist myself.
Yeah.
Hold on. No, they died to me anyway. They did die in one shot. Oh my god. I don't know if that's me making them fly that though. Oh my god. Oh my god. I mean, they're definitely flying.
Yeah, they are just being tossed around.
Holy crap, where did everyone go? What? Okay, this... Wait, it works for a crab tank also? I swear it also works for a crab tank. Alright, where's the boys at though? Where are the boys? They're really good at hiding. Or maybe I'm really blind. They found my blind spot. Oh, hey guys! Yeah, I've got like 500 arrows in this. I mean, that's not like... Not that much. Oh, Sisyphus, do I want to tempt fate?
Oh. You've got so many upgrades now, anyway.
For drone...
Do you even have anything for the drone to use? Yeah, you have the killer whale.
Dude, I got so many limes. I got like half my stuff is lime. This should have been the final boss. Oh, bonus! Bonus!
Nice. Ganon asks, is Capcom legendary or I think the name is Capcom?
What? Capcom?
Is Capcom legendary?
I don't know. Maybe? Like, as in what? Like, the games? Or what they make?
Gunna says, I personally love Capcom due to PVZ.
Huh? Capcom?
Yeah, okay.
You took PVZ?
Yeah.
They don't make PVZ.
They don't?
What, Plants vs. Zombies? I don't know. I'm pretty sure they don't. I don't know who the... I thought it was their own, like, the own, like, an own... someone. A different studio, and then they got like bought out by EA.
Oh.
Just the people who make Plants vs. Zombies stuff. But I don't know. I mean, Capcom does make good stuff, I think. I just haven't played much of it.
Yeah.
Can I paint it from here? Yo, Exodia! Hello! Oh. Crab tank paints nothing. That's not paint. Okay, can I win now? Dude, oh my god. I was not ready for Sisyphus. Oh, mine, go! Ink mine, go!
Ganagavit says maybe it was PopCap.
Yes, that's the one. Those are actually kind of similar names, now that I think about it. Now I see why you'd get those confused. The popping cap people. Whip! Oh no, my mine. My ink mine.
Oh.
Exodia! Oh, are you serious? They captured my thing. There's so much stuff everywhere. Is this a bad idea? Maybe, but I want them dead. No, sprinkler dudes are taking my thing. Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh, we got Exodia.
Oh, nice.
Oh, Exodia is not covered the entire map. Wow. That sucks. Win? A little bit of win?
Nice.
Hold up. Just gonna
Again, and I think if you put .com in a word, it automatically makes it into a link. And then my dad shot her. It was amazing.
What? What were you saying?
No, nothing.
No, tell me?
No, nothing.
Tell me.
No,
tell me. Tell me. You gotta tell me now.
No, it's nothing.
I hear you talking shit about me. Don't do that.
No, you wouldn't understand.
You wouldn't understand. Talking about hats. Yeah, what is a hat? Either the sun just got brightened up outside, or someone like threw a perma flashbang in my room.
Oh,
I don't think you're ready for this sick shot.
Love it when people throw perma flashbangs.
What?
Wow, that went to the moon. That's not an 8-ball, that's a baseball now.
Baseball. More like enemy baseball.
Yeah.
Where's the other ball? They're here. You little shit! Oh. Why did you harass it?
Only I must throw the ball.
There you go. Tap it lightly.
Yeah. Light tap is necessary. Surgical precision.
Yeah. I just want to knock the ball around.
Nice reference, Ganon.
Go in! Go in! Oh my god, dude. Just please. Boom! No, okay. No, you don't feel like going in. Okay, I actually can't. Okay, just go in the hole, please.
It's your home!
I'm going to space. Don't know, please, not captured by fish.
Wow. Yeah. I think.
Yeah.
If I'm correct, they're quoting one of my tweets, meme tweets.
What the hell, dude?
One of my meme videos. Something. Do you know the guy? The guy from in Red Alert. You know that
I'm going to the one place that has not been corrupted by capitalism. Space.
What?
Yeah, put that guy on Mr. Grease in the story mode.
When wow. He goes. Damn, dude.
Then two people liked it. It was great.
Two people.
Hey.
That's like more than one.
Wow.
I think.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. We got like everything. Wait, Exodia. No.
Yes.
Exodia.
Thanks.
Oh, the frame. Oh, goodbye, everyone. Oh, wow. You have some health there. That's surprising. Okay, that's cool.
Dude, do you hear the lucky bombs are blowing up on beat?
Wait, really?
Yeah. That's something I've noticed. They even made those bombs blow
Wait,
up.
Wait, no beat. Shot? How? I was thinking about that. How could I make that happen also? But I mean, I don't even have like music or any sounds in my game, but like I wonder how I could do that also.
You would have to like make the game have like some connection to the soundtrack, so you would have like a beat, like a backing beat, like a ticking beat in the game's files or something, I don't know. Just throw it in the same rhythm.
Also, look, we got the Devil's Cross or whatever the fuck in the things. You see that?
Yeah.
I was gonna say that. I can't wait until people do runs just trying to get like make art in the color palette.
Yeah.
And I got the upside down cross there. So.
Yeah. Yes, Ganon. I did do that, Ganon, in April Fools. It was the best April Fools I've ever done.
They told me the devil would be beautiful. Or, handsome. Because I got the upside down cross.
Yeah.
What even is this map? Why is it so tall?
I don't know.
Am I shooting? What? They're all the way down there? Going back up.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Stage name is literally called All the Way Down, Then Up Again Floor.
Wow. Not on the nose, huh? That other is so right here.
Nice.
No, we're not gonna hit it. Go, 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 go! Yeah! Oh, we got some things! I would love to get, a vending machine? That could, vending machine? Vending machine, yep. Please? I'll take a vending machine right about now. Oh, rigorous? Oh, what have I got myself into? Big mistake standing next to that thing, Mr. Bomb Tree Guy. Yeah. He's just inside the bomb, that sniper.
Wow.
Wait, no, actually, it did like. Oh, and Exodia.
Nice.
And. Yep.
Kenan asks, have you seen those insane Vein Man Legends speeds?
No. I don't think I have. But,
I think I saw one once in AGDQ. It was pretty good.
I mean, there's some pretty insane speedruns all around.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's interesting. Give me that. I'm gonna have so much money, dude, and nothing to spend it on.
Yeah.
Why? Why? What? How was I moving? What is even this? Everything is. There's so many drops. Pearl, please. Press.
There's an Exodia. Take it.
Oh, I can ball around. Yay. Exodia, give me!
Nice.
What is it? What was the gold? The tower?
Yep. On this stage too, where you can't even ink the middle.
Yeah.
Oh, that counts as walking, by the way.
Oh yeah, I know. In the crab tank?
Yeah. Ganon asks, isn't there a city or island named Congo Bongo in the DK TV show?
I don't know! Maybe? Yes, obviously! How did you not know that?
Very important questions.
Nah, I don't know. I have no idea. That sounds legit though. Probably yeah. True.
The DK TV show does weird things, though I wouldn't be surprised.
Why you little? Just roll into it.
Yeah. At this house, we obey the laws of thermodynamics.
Yeah. I forgot I can skip.
Ooh.
I forgot I could re-roll the floor.
Yeah.
I should have done that instead of that, but like 2-3 floors ago. And then I could have bought so much.
Gannons. Oh. Did you know a pirate in the TV show said, "Oh well, shiver me timbers."
What? Really? He did?
I would imagine that a pirate would say that, yes.
Pirates do usually say stuff like that.
Yeah.
Killer whale?
That's like this exact same sense of humor I have to my mom. I just blurt out, did you know that in India they drink water? She's got to loot the entire vending machine.
I mean, I'm not gonna die to the guy. Sure.
100 pearls from that one.
Yeah. Smollusk.
Smollusk. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, this voice. Voice time. Why do you keep coming back? Phooey on you, you damn damn sir.
Come on, Smollusk. Can't we talk this out?
Can't we shut our trap? I have nothing to say to that backstabbing meanie of my winger, so yeah! I was born, so everyone's wit would come true. It's so important I'm going to give up on. Now if you'd be so kind, please get washed and go away forever.
Oh my god. All the frames?
Yeah.
Bam 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 bam. Bam 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 bam.
Bam 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 bam.
Bam 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 bam. I'm almost cooked. Well, you better stay off the hook then.
Bro's cooking.
Oh my god. What? Why is he dead already?
Yeah.
Oh, yo, TV? Watch your TV?
Oh, nice. Oh, Wahoo World. Let's go there.
Oh, my favorite map?
Wom wom.
If only I could like rotate the screen.
Yeah.
Like my zoom in.
How are you still alive?
What?
Has he done nothing?
Yeah, what? I'm not a threat, so like what is he gonna do?
Okay. Ganon says, I'm gonna try finishing story mode on Splatoon 2 and I also need to finish Outdoor expansion.
That's
a must play. Octo expansion is a must play.
Yeah. Oh, we win. What is happening? Well, I just shook my controller and it was not doing great.
Yeah.
Meow, meow, meow.
Look at that combo. That's a true combo, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, could you move any more? Holy shit. Another Exodia? Wow, why does the crab do so much? It's only doing 500, no? Oh, it's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go.
Ganon says, Pearl is a rapper in Octo Expansion and this DLC.
No.
That is true.
What? I thought she was, I couldn't come up with another. I was thinking like a rapper, like a burrito wrap.
A wrapping paper.
Wrapping paper. Ow! Oh, like, he takes no damage now. Like, the crafting did way too much.
Yeah.
I wanna, can I kill you with this? I wanna kill you with the mine. I said I was gonna do that.
Yeah.
Can you not do the killer whale thing right now? Not with- OW! What the hell? Why am I so high up?
Ganon says she did a rap battle against good old Squid Grandpa at the beginning of the Octo expansion.
What? No way. The legend himself?
Yeah.
Can you die? Please. I've done so many mines. There we go. We got it with the mine. First try.
Nice.
And that's how the atom bomb was invented right there. You defeat Smolensk.
Oh yeah, just like in the movie Oppenheimer.
Yeah. Oh, you look like a beach ball on the last day of summer.
I watched the game. Why can't I win? It's a bunch of meanies. How about this other righteousness?
Look at that, we got a full palette.
Nice.
Look at all those mem bucks, holy. Woo! But we do not have enough to get any more damage. I am sagging right now. I'm super sagging.
Ganon says, the legend of the squeak, breath of the share.
What? Oh, I get it. That's so true. Sorry, my brain lagged. That is important lore.
Yeah.
I kind of don't want to replace the share, but like, this chair, man. I want to read this, but these are so long.
Yeah.
Why are these so long? Oh, did I read this one? Yeah, it's... Okay.
Members development notes. Secure required processing power by tapping into Kamabo's Co's mainframe. Use the members prototype virtual world to get memcake data for later world expansion. Access confirmed from within the Kamabo Co internal network. Set up external access via standard C-Cup computer phone. Oh yeah, as you do. Uses set color chips from general memory. That's so good. C-Cucumber phone. Like, if you don't know the thing, what it is, then you're just like, what the fuck? From general memory index into the palette. Basic copy of the soul. And establish a connection with compatible memories. Adversity proven effective for memory retention. Have users repeat tasks to make the memory stick. Once the memories are sufficiently locked in, complete the processing. All proposed steps so far have been verified down the line. Might be good to represent these steps as climbing a tower. One task equals one floor. Top floor equals processing complete. What? Yo, big lore of tower. If users reach the top floor, the experiment is a success. User's soul is restored to its original state, which is unthought memories. Like, we're just kind of like killing those weird things. Salmon wannabes.
Yeah.
But like... So like, well, is this used in some other way? Create dedicated avatars with special roles. They share smooth operation. Need avatars for members management. User guidance system security. Oh damn. It's time to turn off the radiator. Now I'm burning. Alright, another one. I finalized my members concept and started working on it in earnest. I'll need to put in some operators pretty soon. I'll handle system management myself, and I think user guidance would be a great fit for Pearl. It's really, truly all starting to come together. Look at all the progress I'm making in Unity here. Do you see this? I mean, damn.
I'll put myself at the top of the tower, so Pearl has to climb it to get the user to me. What? To get the user to me. Wait, what? Would that make me like a storybook princess? Huh? Haha, now I have to do it. I'll build you a tower worth the climb, brave Pearl. All that experience making training stages from my days as a tutor. The training program is about to pay off. Fuego! After all, I want this tower to be a good experience for the users. But I still need to handle the system security for the memeverse. Maybe I can ask that person Cuttlefish introduced me to for help there. And I'm hoping 8 will volunteer to be the first test subject. I better not forget about the off-the-hook world tour. It's 2 short months away now. Fuego! All right, it's time for the music and the memories! Fuego! Woo! Wow!
Wow.
Battering Lento? Well, I mean, I like Tyro Towers, climbing towers. 17 more of them. 48. 1 more. 3 more. 1 more. 187 more? Wow, 6%! 6%! 6%! Records? Oh shit!
Oh!
Fell off the edge. Gave up on floor 1 because I wanted to use a different weapon.
Then
dualies, charger, and then clear with brush, clear with splash shot, bucket. Can I see what I had? Oh, I can see. As you can see, I had way too goddamn much homing shots. I had 4 homing shots.
Oh, wow.
On bucket. Yeah, not a great combo, surprisingly.
Yeah.
Wow. I've only failed 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 fails. And wait, how many wins was that? Oh, 6 wins. Well, technically my win is 50% if you count this one.
Yeah.
But we're not counting that one. Anyway, yo, give me some upgrades. I can't get attack damage though. Floor reset. Oh, oh, oh! Do I get floor reset? Wait, cheaper vending machine.
Oh yeah.
Vending machine reset? Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, more membucks. Membucks.
Yep. Nice.
Wait, what was the other one we could get? This. Yeah, sure. Oh, it's 120. Alright, we'll keep 100. I'll keep it 100, would you?
Yeah.
We're gonna do another run. Right? I mean, Umbrella is the only one I haven't done a run with, so...
Yep.
Time to see if the sprinkler is up to snuff. And hopefully there's some cool exclusive upgrades.
Yeah. Ganon Gabbit says, don't they pronounce King K. Rool, King Cruel in the KTV show?
King Cruel? King K. Rool! More like King K. Drool. Ha ha! Got him! Nah. He's cool, Cordial. Feel free to laugh.
Haha.
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 Your Beyblade is no match for my umbrella. Oh shit, he just did that to his friend, huh?
Whoa.
Ow. Stop, Sphincter, go! Yeah, dude, yeah, I thought so. These things can destroy them. Rain! Let's go, Rain!
Nice.
I'm pretty sure you just captured it right there.
Gunner Gabbit says, wait, Zelda took over everything. It says link deleted. Press link in the description, LMFAO.
What? yeah, I guess I'll take more damage, huh?
Yeah.
Huh? Bing! Sink the 8 ball. Infinity 8. On the best, this map.
Yeah.
What do you mean? What do you mean it's an easy map? No, on the best. Look, 15 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! 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 Range Brella? When is that coming out?
Nintendo's too scared to add Range Brella.
Yeah. They probably are. Come on, Nintendo. Add Range Brella. Put it there. Yeah! Oh, I got deleted.
Ganon says, add dispenser, Brella.
Oh, wow. Okay, I don't know what just did all the damage. The sprinkler might have been the cause. Fine. We'll get poison ink. Poison!
Poison.
Poison!
Toxic?
Oh, this one. Toxic?
Duo being toxic on stream?
Poison, yeah. Yeah, I got poison ink! Rain. Rain go. What the hell is this map? Look at this. Sprinkler kill. Get him, Sprinkler. Get him. Yeah, dude, get him. All right, close enough. That was a new record. Wow.
Oh.
Sprinkler gets world record. That's going to be the name of this episode.
Yeah.
Oh, but double.
Double.
And it's double. Double up. And it's the salted peanut. What was I salted? So have you heard about the two peanuts walking into a bar?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Tragic story that. May your soul rest.
He didn't survive the ordeal.
What's that? What? Sprinkler! Oh wait, that's funny. Wow. Look how they vibrate and jitter when they're hit by that.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the sprinkler going off. Holy shit!
Oh wow.
Sprinkler man, calm down! The rhythm. Oh, right, the rhythm game that ran at like 888 BPM. What? A harder sequel? It would be boring if it was too easy. That thing you hear a sound to press A button, that was supposed to be hard? Wow. Oh, range! Range! Damn, we got the neon in the hair. Whoa. Nice.
Whoa.
Definitely not. That's something really bad for you if you get neon in your hair.
No, I eat neon every day.
Yeah, I take neon supplements every day.
Yeah, and then I combo that with my a little bit of argan.
Yeah.
And krypton.
Yeah.
And possibly.
Argon.
Yeah, I said that.
Oh yeah. Okay.
I the reason I even know argon and krypton is from Fortnite Save the World. There's like some neon weapons.
Oh.
And they're called named after that.
Yeah, I know argon because all the good science jokes argon.
I get it. Because I'm an astrophysicist. No, I'm joking. No. But yeah, wow, that's incredible. I was like, is he gonna say something else? Oh right, that's the joke. Argon. Why is main fairy speed and also explosion up by both 117?
That's weird.
I'll take firing speed.
Gannon says, someone made an edit, TF2 versus Overwatch, and was Sandwich versus Jesse McCree.
Okay, so what, did he eat the sandwich, or like, what?
I don't know. I haven't seen
it. What happened? Like, surely he would just eat the sandwich, isn't this, unless it's like... unless it's like the... Well, what if it's the... No. I was gonna say something like... I was thinking of there's a sandwich in Castle Crashes that makes you like big. This makes you your guy really buff.
Yeah.
I was like, what? Imagine they swapped out Heavy's sandwich for that sandwich, so Heavy's even bigger.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, even more close. But like main fire speed, I think that's 15% damage. That's probably better.
Yeah.
Is it? Is it? Yeah. I'm gonna consume more ink if I take the other one.
Yeah.
For if that matters at all. It's comedy though. Yeah, it sure is comedy. I mean, that's why it's funny. Die. Oh, he saw me!
Oh.
Not big surprise.
Oh, almost! Dead. Oh, bonus! Bonus 700! Bonus ink damage! Holy smokes, can I ask for a better? Can I even ask for a better thing?
No.
What?!
Sprinkler time.
Well, sprinkler's really good, so. Oh wait! How am I gonna kill the fly guys? No!
Oh wow. Yeah, that's not working.
This is kinda cooked.
Yeah.
And not off the hook. Hit it, thank you. Why? Why? Why would they make you do this? No, okay, you know what? No, I'm done. Okay, I'm done, die. Oh my god, hit it! Please!
Oh.
Why didn't it? I thought it would jump out auto. It did it before. Bro, whatever. This bonus is whack. What? Die. That's pretty satisfying.
Yeah.
Oh, really? What if you wanted to cover my splat zone? But go ahead. Not do that? Do you think we could not do that? Like, less of that, please. Oh, am I out of your range? Oh, I'm sorry. Am I out of your range? Oh, boo hoo! Boo hoo! Oh, they're gonna capture it. They're gonna capture it. Oh my god.
Oh, now the other one's captured too.
Bro! How did I oh my god. Dude, please! There's like 19 of them! Stop! Wait, can I just win? Yeah. Thank you. Well, wow, what a crazy bonus we just got there. Yeah. Oh, it's boss time?
Nice.
I mean, 500, it's not bad. Hey. Oh. Hey. Armor. What? You think I'm just gonna let that slide? Look at this.
Yeah.
Almost
nice.
Just one more wave. Give me another Windows. Double Windows. No way. Windows 2?
Whoa.
I was hoping you would kind of die from touching my thing. Sprinkler, go get him. What were you looking at? Sprinkler, get him! Get them! Sprinkler! Get him! Sprinkler, get him! That was a new best time for that, really? What? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yo, it's time to ball. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Vending machine. Turf lucky chain. Nah, that ain't it. Mobile charge up. One. Give me one. Bro! Did it? Oh my god. No. Dude, I can't believe you gave me turf lucky chain twice, dude. Why is it doing that? Why me? Ooh, we got some options here, dude.
Oh
Alright, sink the 8-ball. But this map, I did the sickest splashdown.
Oh.
Oh my god. What? Okay. Well. Okay. None of the balls went anywhere.
Oh, that one went there.
Huh. Go! Baby! That's what I've been waiting for! Sound wave.
That's a transformer.
I'm gonna get it. Is it sound wave?
Yeah.
Okay. Good to know.
Yeah, don't you feel better now that you know that?
Yeah. Yes, a little bit.
Yeah.
Because now I can spread this information or like a virus. I can be like, did you know there's a transformer called Soundwave? And then they're like, why? And like, but like, there is. There just is.
Yeah.
And then they ask me, why are you telling me this? And I'm like, well, there's a transformer called Soundwave. That's what I'm telling you.
Yeah. Costs nothing for you to know this.
It costs even less to not know that. I don't have to spend the energy listening. Or to process the information, less brain resources. I mean, those are important.
No, but technically you're the one who is listening, so it would cost you more to try to ignore, actively ignore me saying it to you.
Well, now it is, but like if you never told me, I wouldn't have to listen to you. Yeah, never thought of that. Increased damage dealt by explosions. Like, I don't... Sure, drone gauge, field day. I'm about to have a field day.
Yeah.
Did you try field day?
This is one of those yokes, isn't it?
No. What? But like, did you?
I prefer not to answer.
Well. Oh, right, was I not supposed to use my main weapon? Too bad.
No.
Don't care, don't got time for that. Oh, that was a sick trick shot. But what do you want me to actually do? Anyway, Feel These Nuts is a great music creator.
Yeah.
I think that's what his name. I could have gotten that wrong, but there is someone called that.
Yeah.
And that's a good name. Please, can we just get these guys out of existence? Thank you! Oh, wow! That was a new best time, really? What?
Wow.
On the don't use your main weapon challenge room. Okay. Ugnsmackas?
Yeah.
More drone upgrades. I don't want.
Nice. Ganon asks, am I the only one that watched Zack Scott games when I was little?
Well, no. I think there was another few million people.
Probably.
And, you know, I've dabbled into that. But, and I mean, like... Really, when you're young, you just watch whatever. You want the game, and you get the game. And Rose got the games, so he has games in his name, so... He got the games. Can we just... There we go, we have to control the velocity of the rain so it perfectly matches the trajectory of success.
Yep.
And there we go. Where did I... Oh, did I get... I did... I do have wave... I do have sound design for drone.
Yeah.
Alright, I got two of them. Okay, so that's good that I got the sound design up. Oh my god, what are the... No, next floor.
Bro!
Alright, you know what? Sure. Sure.
Ganon says, hey, I found you in Splatoon 2, let's go.
No way! You found me? Let's go. Shotgun! No way! He was pushing it in drone form? Okay, never mind. I don't think this is gonna be happening without thing. There's a lot of you, huh? Look at these guys. No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait, where's the... Oh. Did I... Oh right, the first one didn't count because I already had a thing going. Oh my god, please. Will you stop? Oh boy! Oh boy, you're dead. Where is the ball? Oh my god. The ball. Wait, is there a... There's no ramp there. Why do I have so much knockback? How about you? Stop! Hitting on the ball!
You shall not pass.
Yeah. CD! Why don't you? CD is nuts. Like, feel these nuts. Oh my god. All these floors are insane. But we'll go here.
Yep.
I'm gonna demolish a level. Time to demolish. Oh no! Anyway. Kaboom! Kaboom!
Kaboom!
Oh my... Dude, there's just so many things I'm... That's doing damage. The sprinkler, the rain, my umbrella...
Yeah.
So many sources of havoc.
Yeah.
Whoa! What? That's a picture taken.
Yeah.
Yeah, capture taken. Isn't that another Simple Flips bit? Capture taken.
Yeah.
Capture taken. Look at this! All the damage? What? Well, dude, I gotta save that for like a thumbnail. What?
Yeah.
Which one do we get? I think I guess close because it's bonus. Bonus.
Bonus.
Yeah. What?
Ooh.
You have so much stacked things on your clothes. Yeah, I know. I was lucky enough to get them. Also, what? Whoa. Oh, wait, how much knockback? Oh, like zero.
Oh, Brella cooldown as well.
Brella cooldown, that's interesting. But not good. Nah, it's good, but like... I don't know, it's good, but like... It could be epicer.
Yeah, it could... If... Yeah.
Yeah.
It...
Yeah.
Yeah.
But like, yeah. Yeah, we're at Home Depot. You hear this music?
Yeah. Is this what Home Depot sounds like?
I mean, yeah, just a bunch of hardware, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Take rain!
If it's just hardware sales, you can then make the connection to, like, any hardware store. Home of BTM.
Oh my god! 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 Holy shit, that's crazy. How many BTM do we have in Sweden?
At least one.
At least one?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, we won. 50 seconds. Woohoo! Whoops.
Oh, Ganon says I'm gonna be viral for one clip, I think. That's cool.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, what do we get? What do we get, though?
Run speed stacks well on Brella, I've heard.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, Brella is one of the few weapons that actually does run speed pretty well. That and the Splatling.
Oh, cool.
Yep.
No, 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 no. Don't hit me. Alright, what range have, do I have even? Do I have freaking bigger range?
You do have bigger range.
No! Wait, did I even count? Did I even count taking damage?
I don't think so.
Yes!
Nice!
It works!
Fall out! Yeah, max! Let's go! We're up against a boss next. Alright, just be the spinny guy. I mean, I gotta kill more balls for the unlock, but like... Spinny guy!
Man... Spinny...
Spin! Oh, look at it! It's Spin! Wait, place a sprinkler under him. Well, why should rain? Rain might be crazy also.
If I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking.
Yeah. Ah!
Oh. Rain!
Oh! Oh my god. Pearl, go get him. Purchases snow food and disguise it as my own cooking. Slow food, that's like snail, Perkum.
Yeah.
Imagine you ask them, like, can you give me some fast food? And then they get you a fucking rabbit.
Yeah.
That would be funny.
Yeah.
What?
I would ever get. Oh, because the Brenna does technically cover ink.
Yeah, it does. We go to vending machine. I have six. I have six bands. Bro! Oh! Wait, Kraken? Actually Kraken? I mean, I don't know. Rain is pretty good, but like, Kraken?
Yeah, Kraken.
Like, Kraken? Can't set anymore, but I want more! Alright, we'll do one more. Yeah, they really want me to get this drone killer whale, dude. Sure, I'll take it. Oh, chair. Oh, here we go.
Oh, Soundwave again. The return of Soundwave.
Oh my god! Whoa, whoa. Why is that so nuts? It's about to go nuts. Oh, 20 seconds. Yes. Vending. I don't think you're quite ready for the vending that's about to happen.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Bro, so lame! So lame! I mean, if I did have a hammer, I would be excited, but like... Whoa! 1,000?
That's a lot.
Gimme. Wait, did the Brella even favor red? does Brella favor red? Oh, it does, kind of.
Yeah. Red and green.
Oh wow, I have some range. Okay. Yep. Yep. So seems about right.
Yep.
Ooh. Another one. And we just got paid, so sure.
What, are we in Tokyo with all these vending machines?
I mean, yeah, I think, yeah, probably. Probably. Use the vending machine.
Oh.
What?
Oh, hammer.
Well, yeah, I mean, okay, fine.
You got to use Kraken once.
Yeah, but like, yeah, I mean, might as well. You got explosion damage.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Give me some firing speed. Alright, imagine if we only get reds from now on. That'd be
ooh,
sick.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
These are not the things I want. Knockback. Hindrance damage. We have 888 again. I feel like that happens way too often. I mean,
yeah.
You also notice these numbers more, but like, I wouldn't be seeing 888 like three times an hour. Like, what the hell?
Yeah.
Wow, what do I go for? Hindrance damage? I don't know. Fine. I mean, I want something red though.
Yeah.
Here we go. Intense homing swarm.
Nice.
Stop. Oh. Oh, that's gonna be so easy, huh? How did... What? When did I move? Yeah, I can't wait to use my hammer never.
Yeah.
Come on! Ow! Guess I won't be going down there, huh? Okay, this bomb tree guy, can you tone it down? Did you go into the thing? Bro. Dude, just fucking... Who cares? Just go!
No, Ganon, I did not get that reference.
Oh no!
Oh, it's from TF2 meet Scout. Okay. Been a long time since I saw that one.
Yeah. Bonk. Hello? This guy just comes in and snipes my zone?
Stream snipes the zone?
Yeah! Oh, hello! Goodbye! Yes, now I remember that I'm absolutely cracked at defeating these things.
Yeah.
Because, you restore memory on each floor.
Yeah.
This is the last floor?
Yeah.
Do I go vending then? Probably then. Vending.
Time to vend. No launch.
What?
Ooh, that's a good one.
What? Wait, keep shooting it! Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! Hell yeah! That's so good, because now we don't have the weak-ass damage of the cover Bella.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro. Just, yeah, okay, just give me the press. Perlos. Hell yeah, dude, I'm gonna be launching Smolusk into Oblivion.
Yeah.
Here we go! Here we go! Whoa.
Dude, crab cereal? Nice.
Oh my god, crab cereal! Whoops.
Oops.
I wanted to... Smolusk, even if you stop us, you don't have the power anymore to bring about that world of order. You get that, right?
Shouldn't you, Trip? If it's all right with you. Anyway, you scouty. Oh, you're the reason why everyone was a world that never changes.
What? What do you mean it's our fault?
Oh! Everyone would be happy with me when I caught you. They would just be a good little program. So get ready, my tentacles will stop you like twigs.
Bro, where's the hand? Back to basics? Huh? That's different?
Yeah.
Every time, what the... Oh my god! That's so cool! You know what's also so cool? My hammer in your face.
Oh yeah. Brush your teeth with this hammer.
Yeah. Bum 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 bum. Bomb tree guy.
Get up.
Die, 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 die! Exodia! Yeah, baby! Go, smash him to bits! Sprinkler, get him. Sprinkler, finish it. Finish him. Ow? Sprinkler, get him! Oh my god, Sprinkler! Sprinkler! Sprinkler, get him! Get him, Sprinkler! Get him! Get him! How are you still alive? Get him! Oh, probably gonna kill him. Yeah, Sprinkler! Yeah! Whoa! Alright. Heck yeah.
I just snapped your 8 pieces!
What? What did you mean when you said you would reason Octolings want a world that never changes?
You just got no matter how many Octolings want you serve as over the past 5 years or so. The Octoling world used to be peaceful and stable, but it's shit. All because of the progress we love to wipe on the surface.
Not everyone also called the mass Exodus. You're saying the Mira says devs felt that way too? Which is why an unchanging world was so appealing to them.
Yep! Everyone hates the devs who threw away the old Octoling world. That was you, Aiden Mowin!
Wow! What the hell? What did I do? Sheesh, okay. And we don't even have enough for damage upgrade.
Yep.
Oh, dev diary? Please! Oh, that's not gonna give us more, is it? Two more?! Oh my god, what is this? Oh. Our world tour has started. It's a lot more work. But a lot of fun too. I love being off the hook so much. Yeah, I love being off the hook also, so I don't get eaten.
Yeah.
Why did I think I had time for a major project while on tour? I'm running this way past midnight, just me venting without screaming so loud it wakes everyone up. I had an idea right before bed. I wanted to get it down before I forgot, so I went on to my computer, and the next thing I knew, hours had gone by. What am I doing? Bro, the tourists are relying on me. I can't tell them sorry, no show today. I forgot to sleep. Well, I'm taking a break. Also relatable. Well, we're taking a break once the first half of the tour is over, so maybe I can buckle down and finish this then. In fact, no! Maybe is about it! This Octoling can do anything
for ego!
But for now, probably remember us. Title pending. Is on the back burner. You know, I might not have time to do the whole thing by myself during the tour break. But that's what friends are for. I know plenty of engineers from the old days who jump at the chance to help. I hope so, anyway. Oops, I think I see the first rays of dawn out here. I really gotta get some sleep. Good night. Damn. They really just did that, huh?
Yeah.
Parallel cannon. Oh, let's go. Layered rotator. Asynchronous rondo. Oh my god. Lackadaisical asynchronous rondo. Can't wait. Okay, that's pretty sick. What now?
What happened was, this is what sounds like in the sweats when you get this blessed poison strange fruit. Poof! A bunch of yellow creatures appear to tweaks. Incredible. Wow, this is so tame and friendly with you. Nope! If you shall be capable of such feats, and I would only just whack me from my wishes. For the sake of order, they must all be burst! Oh, you know, you still understand the value of an unchanging world. But then it changed. What happened? Phew! I never forget what I've got to Marina. I won't forget Marina either for betraying her principles. I will punish all of them!
Oh my god, dude. What? Oh my god, that's pretty funny. Oh my god, we can't read all of them. Okay, so... we need 40 more. I don't need any of this armor nonsense. I don't die ever. Oh, never mind, we need 700.
Whoa.
50% off?
Oh.
400? Okay, let's do less for reset. Can I do it twice without going broke? But yes, we can do it twice without going broke. Alright. Question is, we're doing another run, right? Or?
I'm going to have to have a movie night in 5 o'clock, which is in 20 minutes.
Oh, snap. Okay.
So, I'm going to have to stop soon, anyway.
Alright. Okay. So, you're saying we do another run?
Yeah.
Which one? What should we do?
Do Charger.
Alright. Here we go. Hopefully we get like main everything, damage, range, main fuego up.
Yeah.
This is not a good start. Swim speed. Alright. I mean, it's alright.
Alright then.
Oh snap. What? Oh my god, what? Whoa. How much knockback?
All the knockback.
Explosion knockback. We got homing? We got homing. Sticky ink. 1%?! That's what I feel like when I'm painted online.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I've got the Grisco. It's the Grisco charger. Look at bro, he just cannot move, ever.
Yeah.
More swim speed? More swim speed. Alright, watch this. I'll do this. This is gonna be a sub 20 minutes run. I don't think you're ready.
Yeah.
Oh, it was up. Bro, how did I miss it? Alright, go! Double charger, okay, yeah, sure. Chop! Oh, 8-ball? Okay. That did not. Over! How does the charger not knock it anyway? At all? But like the umbrella sent it to the moon.
Yeah.
Alright, new record. Go. Next. Go next. What was that? Oh! Okay! Dude, look at this. We got a really good pattern going here.
Yeah.
go, 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 go. Oh, turbine tower? Okay. Fuck, 4F cleared. Go, go, go! New record!
Yeah.
Vending machine, send it. Give it to me. Come on. We're gonna get range up, damage up. Here we go. Told you. Nice. Told you. Nah, we got double damage. Double, actually.
What? But homing shot charger!
No, I want damage. The charger favors purple. That's my excuse.
When I did charger, I didn't get any homing shots.
Did you have the hack? The priority hack?
I had one of the priority hacks. I didn't have max priority, but I did have some.
I mean, one thing of quick charge is a must-have.
Yeah. Nice. I looked away for 5 seconds and you're already at the end.
There we go! Not even a new record though.
Wow.
Wow! Hindrance. No, this is lame. This is lame. This is lame, lame sauce.
Lame sauce.
Range
or quick charge?
Bonus e-leader. Bonus e-leader.
Yeah, Ganon, this is a new run with the charger.
Oh, I only have like all the stacks of the swim speed, so I wasn't planning on swimming.
Yeah. Oh yeah, if you get another quick charge upgrade, you will get the Squiffer ability of charging 100% speed while jumping.
What? 60%? You need 60% speed?
No, if you get another quick charge upgrade, you will charge just as fast in the air as you are in the ground.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh wow.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wow.
Get the camera.
Mom, get the camera.
Yeah.
I got another limited range.
Unlimited range. Oh, that's a lot of fish, huh?
Oh, wow.
That's a lot of fish.
That's a lot of fish.
Leave me alone. Oh yeah, we got it. Nice. Just couldn't see anything.
Yeah.
Updated. Sheesh. Updated time.
Nice.
Now we're cooking with fire.
Yeah.
Who cares? I'm sorry, Mind. I wasn't really planning on using you anyway. I'm sorry, Mind. I'm getting all the speed records right now.
Yeah.
Boss time? Yes, sir. Who's it gonna be though? Give me, I don't know. I guess the ball. No? Okay.
Dang.
Oh, the game must have heard me loud and clear. It does not give me the ball ever. I mean, like, there's nothing majorly wrong about the ball, it's just like, it's just a ball.
Yeah.
It's kind of like my boss, just shoot the ball.
Yeah.
The boss I made. Shoot the ball.
Shoot the ball.
Oh, I thought I was something. I can aim. Leave me the fish! Oh, you were there. Woohoo! Woohoo! New record, really? What? How? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You are not best run. Bro, imagine dying on the floor or whatever. Sprinkler? Sprinkler. Hindrance damage, kinda sure. Explosion. Yeah, you want the mine back?
Yeah. Yeah, I wouldn't want to waste my money. Sounds good.
Alright. Yahoo! Here we go. Yes! Yes! Yes!
You went and picked that so quick you broke the speed barrier. Sound barrier.
Yeah. Okay, but how much range are we talking? Well, that's a little bit of range. Could be more range, I feel.
Yeah.
No, you don't want to paint it? Okay. Paint! Just 10 ticks left! Boom. Insane.
Ink recovery.
Okay! I mean, it's alright. I mean, it's alright. Oh, okay. Yeah, I died on the vending machine floor.
Yeah, it fell over you.
Oh, cool. You win. Not any record, surprisingly. Kinda need more money, but like, this is not a lot of money.
Yeah.
Oh, but it's bonus.
Bonus?
Bonus, though.
Bonus?
Oh, snap! Yeah, you're just dead. No, no, wrong guy! Yeah, aim on that.
Yeah, that's what I want to aim at.
Dude!
Aim max. This is how it feels to be a top 500 Charger player.
Yeah. Okay, kill all of that. Get over here. Oh my god, he's insane! Wait, hold on, just that. No, fuck's sake. Whoa, he's cra- Dude. How do I spin fast? This guy, okay, hold on. This guy needs to die. Alright, I don't think you're ready for this.
Yeah.
What the fuck? How do I... Dude, I just... Dude! Just keep doing this until it hit. It's gonna hit. It's gonna hit. It's gonna hit. It's gonna hit. Trust me. Bro, hit! But it's not working, dude. Dude, I think I installed the wrong hacks.
Yeah.
Dude. Oh no, he's crazy! Whoa!
That was so cool.
That was so cool. What? Oh, okay. Ink attack size? I like me some ink attack size.
Yeah.
Best run. Bro really died to the 8 ball level.
Yeah.
No, it's not the 8 ball. Oh my! No. Okay. Sprinter? Oh, there was nothing here. Okay, you go to that. And then we... win? Yeah!
Yeah.
Got it, 15. That was the loot on my dead body. From that run.
Yeah.
All right.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, I cannot see these guys. I can't see. I actually cannot see.
Me when I get shampoo in my eyes.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. It'd be like that. That didn't even like send. What the hell? Didn't even go over. Okay. Okay. All right.
Holdman charge is just too good on charge.
Oh, okay. Oh wow! Oh wow!
Ooh.
Just get all the ink back every time when someone dies.
Share moment.
Bow, 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 bow moment.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Yep, this is a game.
Yeah.
Oh no, we can't go up 1 centimeter. No way. Sodia. That is crazy. They should make Exodia into multiplayer.
Yeah.
Not OP. Oh snap.
Oh. Another one.
Wow. 500 big ones. Also, all, look at all the purple.
Yeah.
Purple. 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 Back in Home Depot.
Nice.
What is aim? Any enemies or what? Dude. Oh, okay. I'm gonna hit him.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah, I mean, I gotta go for the damage. That's a lot of damage. Damage. Ping-ponging. Bum, 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 bum. Well, my strength almost killed him. Wow. No, I don't think you'll be going over there. Yeah. What? No, I didn't.
Stop lying.
Don't lie, bro. I heard that's bad for the environment.
Yeah.
Come on, you really? Really? Oh, and then, okay.
Well, I'm going to have to go now.
Yeah. Alright.
But it's been fun.
Yeah.
Yep. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you. Can we just win it already? There we go. Alright. Alright. Floor 20. The big 20 bomb. Often regarded as quite the milestone when it comes to online multiplayer games. Shooting him does a lot of damage. Oh, low battery. A good thing I'm almost done. Oh my god. Is he hitting him? What's happening? Oh my god, we are killing him super fast. Get him! Oh my god. The auto lock on! Okay, I guess we did it.
Yeah! Primo!
Alright, we got the bread, we got the money. You know how it do. Okay. Wow. Either 1,100. We can just. We can 10 times our money if we choose this. But I don't really want explosion knockback. This is cool, but 50% damage this is.
Wow. Wow.
Sink the 8 ball. The Infinity 8 ball. Oh my! Okay. Okay. What? And we did it. My damage close. I think I'm just gonna reroll. Yes? Yes? Wait. Oh, it does charge, but no drone and what? No item drops? Okay, that's fine. It's fine. Can't glide. Right, I forgot. That's so fast. No. Okay, can we? Why have I not captured the zone yet? There we go. All right. There we go. I lost control. No! Oh, we can't swim here. Alright, well, yeah, you die, and then, you know, we get the zone. And then, well... what happens from here? 30 ticks left. Until the clock. At its destination. That's really not cool of you. to go ahead and capture that. I would. Okay, why is there so many? What? Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Dude. There's so many. Please, leave me alone. Leave me alone, dude. What? So many! Oh, how have I not beaten this by now? What? I've gotten hurt so many times now. Oh my god. No. What am I what am I doing? What? Oh wow. Oh wow, I didn't even notice. Look at this. What the hell? Why is this so tough? No, 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 please. Dude. What? Why can't I do this? Why is it so hard? Man, this is the real Sisyphus level. Oh, that's a... Wow. Wow! What? I don't know what to do! Thank you.
No! No! I'm so close! No! Oh my god, I can continue! Yes! Oh my god, I have the money! Oh my god, yes! Oh my... Dude, why am I so bad? Yes, dude! Oh my god! Ha! Huh, 7 minutes 48! Wow! That is just stupid. Oh, I had so much money I could have spent on the vending machine. Oh my god, but I had to save the run. Oh, that was just ridiculous. Why was I doing so bad there? Five 5% quick charge. Oh, and just enough to buy the pearls also. Ink damage, close. Oh, I mean, close is nice, but in case there's some, because there's sometimes some very, yeah, no, I want this one though.
No battery.
What? Wait, that's so awesome. Oh my god, I love that. What? The super hypersonic charger, dude. What? That's crazy. Oh! What? Dude, if I had this on the last floor, where is it? Where is the guy? This has to be the best build, the best weapon that you can get, right? Max fire rate and a homing charger and some like reach, like this has to be the best ever, right? Oh my god, and I get another one of these. That is crazy. What do you mean? No. What do you mean? Don't use your main. Bro, I'm not gonna. Dude, no. I'm. How do you seriously think I'm gonna resist using the main weapon with this? Are you seeing this? Get me up there. Dude, I'm actually gonna find a way to die with this. Dude, oh my god, I got like no bonus, but it's fine. I mean, I already have like... Oh, this is so awesome. That's so... I'm... Oh my god. Yes. Even more homing. What the hell? I cannot believe this. Oh my! This has to be the most fun weapon build I've ever had. Disc beast drop to no. I think we reset. Ink recover no. One more time. Splash damage, hindrance damage, ink saber. Yes, ink saber main actually.
Yes, dude.
Yes, dude. Okay, well. Oh my god. Surely the charge. Wait. And the charger favors the purple items the most, right? Yeah. I mean, maybe it's definitely not the best weapon for like speedrunning, probably. But it's gotta be the most fun. I mean, how can you look at this and be like, nah, that doesn't look like fun. You know what, just send them all at me. Just send them. Come on, come at me, dude. Everyone come at me. Ink damage. Yeah. I don't know how I can make this even more broken, but I don't have the money to like really find another way of making it even more busted. Holy though, this is so good. Like, I don't even have to aim either. It's so crazy. I'm actually unstoppable. Right now. I didn't know 5% would mean this fast. I mean, 5% is stupid low, but like, this is just zero. This is actually just zero.
Wow. Main in coverage. I mean, that would be good, but I don't know. Can I get another thing that's double? Oh, main range. Oh yeah, main range! Wow. Wait, what's gonna happen? Oh, this is the last floor. Okay. I was gonna say, what's gonna happen if we get more than... I still haven't found that out yet. Oh my god. Yep, just gonna kill all that. Just gonna kill all the things. Holy hell! This is the ultimate weapon. I can't stop laughing at this. This is so ridiculous that I'm playing Splatoon and I have a weapon of this caliber. Where even is the tower? Oh, it's over there. Dude, that is just absolutely sick. Alright, time for the final boss. What's he got for us?
Jumps keep coming back, you never win!
Big talk from a rugrat that still thinks it can win.
That's why I never ever give up. Quitting a world board is my whole purpose. I'll fight you over and over for the dream!
Alright, what's the teller gonna be this time? Accept no substitutes. Alright, well here we go.
Bam, 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 bam.
Oh, and that's gone. Oh, and that's gone. And you know what? You know what's time for now? Oh, and you're gone. No, my speed run. Oh my god, I've already got my special bag. Yeah! Yeah, got him! Holy. Oh my god, if I actually got game over on that one level, I wouldn't have got to see the glory of the most
amazing weapon ever. You know something weird, you got this look on your face like this is all a big snooze. Pearl, what are you saying? You talk big about the dream and your purpose and all of that, but is it really what you want? Of course! I really do want it. Who says I don't? Yeah, something tells me maybe not. But if you say so, let's just recreate this power and bounce. Holy smokes. The best weapon ever? That is incredible. Points, holy. Well, we actually got such good things. We only got two blues. Well, and those two blues were pretty good, I'd say. And then we got amazing reds, and pretty much all of these purples are good. Explosion knockback, maybe not so good, but for this one. And then the oranges, main range, and oh my god, that's so good. By far the best run I've ever had. Nice. Dev diary. Alright, well, let's check these out. Alright, there's still some things I haven't taken yet. Like, mostly of that color. Panicking Alamambo. Springing Spicado. Towering Mobi- Oh! Yeah. I only need 3 more enemies. 2 more balls. Some more bomb trees. And this guy. He's kind of rare though. 140? I'm sorry. Yeah, I know. It's Sparkle, it's all finished! Ah! Project members, which have given the file title Dramatic Days in Orderland, is ready to launch! Off the Hook's world tour is on its midway break, so I've been putting all my energy into development. With so much time on my hands, I might have gotten carried away. I maybe took it a bit far. But everything's looking good for me, to help Aid and all the other victims of Kamabo Co. get their memories back. I need to let Pearl and everyone know the good news right away. One last note, so I don't forget. As I was messing around to make C-cover phones available access terminal, I found a security hold. In theory, someone could exploit it and put anyone with a C-cover phone into the memeverse against their will. I need to remember to warn the phone company about this. What? Alright, well, I mean, I kind of do want to do another run. However, my controller battery, it's not feeling so good. I mean, I could probably plug it in. But you know, it's time to get the final damage upgrade. Shabang! Can't get the mim bucks. Can't get the discount. Can I get floor reset? Max life, damage reduction, max armor, recovery. Yeah. Alright, let's check. Well, let me look at the weapons. I have
Three more. Oh, what's this one's name? Maui? She's probably the most promising of the bunch. A brilliant sharp mind cuts through the noise and straightness. Oops. Of chaotic airheads. She's practically a guardian of order already, except she kinda seems okay with chaos. And that's a big no-no for serious order fans. Blah, no thanks. Well. I started to see a person called a giant beast master. I didn't see this master teaching her any weapons. Maybe this so-called chivalry is just trying to suck up to it. Not okay. Flatterers like her can never truly be trusted. Chaotic lies must be punished. I don't remember which ones I had Ugnsmackas read. This is from Marina, one in charge of member security. This unflappable free spirit, so and so, I would never ask about it. But no reason such strength shouldn't be used to protect the world of order, and order defense force is much cooler than the new Squibix Platoon anyway. No lawless do-gooder would be beyond our grasp. Cavi and her foolish airhead ways are a menace to any self-respecting Fenner warder. She never listens to her betterers. Ah, she's friends with some octolings, you say? Not only is she cute, she's nice weighty too. Wait, is her true plan to lure octolings to the squid world with her charms? How reprehensible! She must be punished! They all must be punished. Shmo- alright, we don't have him yet. Okay, some keep such peace. Ah, this is cool. I'm gonna punish all of them. Well, okay. We can, maybe we do one more. Is the question mark just random? Splatling. I kind of want to do splatling. Yeah. Alright, so, yeah, I think I'm gonna do one more run, and then next time we'll finish this off with whatever we got. Well, it says we're gonna get one more palette, I think, and I don't think I've seen what it is. Well, imagine it's like, you just get the Rainmaker. Alright, wow, this is super lame. This is like super lame. Poison ink, damage take away. No, I don't really. No. Ooh. Okay, piercing for sure. Yes, sir. Yes, sirree. You hear the bass? Not bass, but like the. Like you can really hear each shot. I'm actually really surprised how I managed to die with the heavy splatling. The splatlings are some of my favorite types of weapons. They're definitely a lot of fun.
So that is quite wacky, how I managed to pull off that. But I mean, I amaze myself often, so what can I say? Except...
Welcome.
I don't remember the rest of the lyrics. Booyah bomb! Alright, you don't get the booyah. It's just a bomb. No booyah, just bomb. I just got deja vu. But this time I actually feel like I had done that. I'm fairly confident I... Not sure if I was on the exact same map, but it feels like I was on the exact same map. And I just said that also. Already. Last time I did this. Main range, drone engage charge. Knockback 700 also. Okay, I'm listening. You got my attention. Right, the Splatoon has so much range, I can cover both sides! Yeah, no way are they getting to paint anything. And we got it! Wall, go! If it wasn't for that wall, I don't know where we would be. Like, charge storage is cool, but I prefer it on the snipers, on the chargers. Charge storage is definitely cooler on sniper, charger. But like, it's definitely a neat thing. Whoa, is this the level? Oh, I guess it is an easy one. Main damage close, 700. Yeah, I'll take that. Got him.
Yippee! Oh, here we go. This one's cool. That one's really cool. Oh my god! Oh, did it, if that went all the way up to the top. Oh, it really wants to go up there. Go up! Go up! Oh, there we go. Yeah! Whoa. Shot spread. Bonus? I mean, yeah, sure. Sure. Don't take damage. Record? Sick. Sick. Mobiles. Oh. Nah. No. Nope. No. Next. Yeah. Yeah. Some money and shot spread reduction. Low battery. Why am I not? Am I not charging it? Is it not like? Is it not plugged in? What? Hold up. Definitely plugged in. That's weird. Let's do this one. Yeah, then it works. The hell? Why does it bump up so much? wait, what? I
don't know why it's doing that. Pretty sure it was charging before. I used the same charger to charge it earlier.
What the heck?
Alright, well. Yeah, I don't know why it's not charging. Alright, well, if controller dies, well, that's unfortunate. I'll solve it if it does die. Ingesaver main? Yeah. Oh, acrobatic triangular floor. Actually, I don't know. None of this is super exciting. I'll reroll. Oh, it's Ingesaver sub. Knockback. Attack size. Yeah, attack size. Holy, what the hell? It just said we were at 4 viewers. That is pretty wacky and cool. Alright! It's only this one we have to defend. Splash wall! Go get him! There we go, dude. When they see a splash wall, they're just gonna surrender. Oh, they have broken the splash wall. That is bad. Five ticks left! Yeah, oh, there's a lot. Woo! Ink is just cubes. It's just pretty cubes. I mean, it's kind of cool though. I don't know how they would else do it, make it look bigger. I mean, they could probably make the globs bigger in some way. I don't know. Alright, here we go. Okay, nice, it's ball. So then we just gotta do one more ball after this, and then we got the data. Die! Oh man, this song is really good also. I think I already said that already, but... Man! It kinda goes hard! Oh, he's flying to the moon! Or maybe he is the moon. Oh. He's a small moon. Oh. Yeah. Alright, let's end this. What? Why does the big fish target the ball? The big fish just loves hitting the ball.
Woo!
Oh, so this one goes already. Yeah, it does. This one is a neat one. Elusive bounder floor. yeah, it's vending machine time. Come on, give me like, I don't even know what I want. Like fire rate? Wait, what? Range? Damage? Come on, give me something cool. Rush knockback. Whoa. Run speed up. Oh. All of them. Give me all. Also sprinkler. Yeah, that's better than the wall. Here we go. Now we're cooking. Sticky ink. Shot spread reduction. I don't know how much it's actually helping, but we're almost good. We got three of them now, so that's cool. No. Got away. What the? He just tried to run me over. Oh, 11 seconds. Grizzy dude? The Grizzy dude? Like Mr. Grizz? Or someone else? Oh, that's good. Because Mr. Grizz, he's pretty cool. He's cool. I don't know if he's the goat, but Mr. Grizz is the bear. He's definitely the bear. Wake up! Wake up! Why don't you put on the little makeup? No, don't stop. Don't run away, no. Yeah. Yeah, Mr. Grizz. I mean, he's got the forsaken word in his name. So of course he's at least a little goated. Special charger. What special do we even have again? No, homing shots. Homing shot! Carefully aimed reversal floor. Ooh! Ooh! Lucky color chip! Okay, so we're about to see a lot of things. Or maybe not. Well, actually, maybe I should beat this, because this is spawning these guys. Maybe I should kill some of these for the achievement. Maybe. Let's see how many Beyblades. Oh right, they despawn after a certain time. Is it not allowed to spawn more or something? Alright, well okay. It wasn't spawning more! I don't know. I don't even eat bacon like ever. So limited games but no games, like when you say no games, what no, oh shit. What no games? Like no, like you don't play any more games, like no games as in, oh I'm not joking around anymore, I don't play no games, or like video games, you know, it's up for debate whether or not you actually whether or not
that's meant to be like, as in, do you play any video games? No more video games, or just maybe even regular games like tag. You know. But I mean, if it's unlimited games but no games, then I mean, like, I don't know. I guess I'll take the bacon. Like, you get my bacon, so why not? Like, why wouldn't you just take the bacon and move on with your day? I mean, I don't hate bacon that much. It's all right. Yeah, it's unlimited games though, but no games. You get unlimited games, but no games. So I don't know if you knew this, but if you time, like if you multiply something by zero, like anything, maybe even infinity. I haven't thought about that. What if you multiply infinity by zero? I mean, surely you would still get zero, right? Because infinity zero times is nothing. So these are the real questions. Also, look at the glowy thing effects on my gun. That looks pretty sick. Dude, my shots are just going. Oh, this is so, I love the homing shots. It's so good. So cool. Excited, yeah. So true. It's the classic J-Schlag question. What, the bacon one? I mean, I've heard it. It's just like, get the bacon. No? Like, you probably shouldn't overthink. I mean, like, if there's a way to avoid overthinking it, then you maybe go for that. Bro, I don't want any of this. No, can I reroll again? I sleep. Max lucky. Oh. Whatever, dude. Two max lucky chain, fine. It might be cool. I don't know. Maybe not. Probably not. Oh snap. Die! You must die! Welcome to my lair! You must die. Okay. Yeah, we got a few dead. Oh, ink damage. It is. Oh, it is a danger on Splat Zones. This could be GG. GG for the enemies. What's it gonna be? Oh, boohoo. It's not like I just got my lucky drop chance up. Oh, battery. What?
I don't know what's up. I don't know if it's the cord on my Switch that's... the controller charger on the Switch that's... broken. Or if it's... like something with the power supply on the Switch itself, or what's the deal? Like, what is even the deal with that?
Oh.
Okay. That's a lot of money, though. I'll take the shot spread reduction. I'm gonna get such little shot spread reduction that it's gonna go into negative, and it's gonna add spread back because it's negative. Oh, there's a lot of you, huh?
Grab him!
Wow! Wow! That's crazy, yo! We're up against a boss next, huh? Yeah, we are up against a boss next, huh? Okay, intensifying harmony, huh? Oh man, they tried. What if I throw a bomb right here? No, I missed. Dude, the homing. Oh no, five of them? What will I ever do? Okay, I guess I'll shoot them. Hey, this is like multiplayer, where we spawn camp the enemies. Who created God? Oh my God! The ultimate. Did what came first, the chicken or the egg? Did the Big Bang come first or did God? Let's go to the vending machine. So many things I don't want. Actually, I kind of wanted one of those things. Rip! Stop. Please? Alright, you know what? Sure. This is a thing that's cool. Give me all of them. I wouldn't mind that. I do think Booyabum is slightly better than the Tripling Strike. Because Tripling Strike leaves you way more vulnerable. In most cases. Oh, wait, splash damage! Right, we want splash damage because Booyah Bomb could go off with splash damage. Yeah!
Oh my god. Whoa, what? How many Exodias just spawned? Whoa, we just got three of them just like that? Holy shit. Died then?
And we have a bit to finish it off!
Pretty good. That's pretty good. A little bit good. Ink attack size. Yeah, I'll take one of them. Eternally vigilant something something. Protect the zone. Oh, this map. Oh, this map. This is not gonna be good, is it? Oh my god. Why? Why this? Okay, this is fine. Fine. Beyblade, 9,000, over 9,000 damage. We have one. Well, enemies are kind of gone though. <laughs> 14 years since the last DK game. Really? Is that true? Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze came out 2014 for the Wii U, and then it was on Switch, but then, you know, it's remastered, but not new. Well, ported, I meant ported. But, yeah. I mean, another DK game could maybe be cool. No shot restriction, not no shot spread. Sure. No shot spread. Hell yeah. Oh, this map. Oh, how do you know my favorite map, game? Well, this is actually looking pretty good. Except for this. What is this? Okay, I mean, we got it. Yeah, Mori got the biggest shout out from DK. Rush knockback. This is not really cool. I want something else. No. No! Yes! Splatting barrage. I mean, there's a vending machine, but splatting barrage? Yes!
Yes!
could count the Mario Rabbids Tame the Battle DLC. Well, like, just because Donkey Kong is in it doesn't mean like he doesn't have, doesn't mean he gotta get. Oh wow, this is a different map. The fattest Splat Zone? This is the biggest Splat Zone ever made. That's pretty cool. Well, I mean, like, King of Battle isn't a DK game, so I wouldn't count it. We're saying like the original DK game style, where you play as the man, the himself. The man himself. And he's got Diddy, or whomstever, and you just absolutely go and smash everything to bits while collecting bananas. Splash damage. No. Actually, no. Please. No! You're not gonna get. Oh, it's Sisyphus. Nah, I think I'll pass then. I'll just do a disc drop. They did him dirty like that. Destroy the portals! Whoa, look at this thing around the circle that you charge. It's an octagon. Octagon is eight fantastic sides. We have one. Okay. I wouldn't mind an Exodia. And there's the last one. Oh, I have another Buya Bomb.
Whee!
Could you check? Huh? Can you do that? Oh shit, I can see that. April 26th? April 26th. That's neat. Yeah, it says April of last year, 26th. Homing shots in 1,000. Also, wait, was that Sisyphus? That was not Sisyphus, was it, right? Ah, whatever. We'll smash Sisyphus rocks. Oh, it's not. Oh, it's this one. I like this one. This is a nice one. I mean, it takes a long time to get to the end, but it's, if you have a really good weapon build, then just love this one. Because they just spawn so many guys every time, and then you just fly through them. Yeah! So many things. I guess that lucky chain thing is pretty cool. Because it seems to just give me stuff regardless of whether or not I have what the other things. Got low battery. Oh no. So hopefully I'll make it without controller dying. And then so this can be the last run I do. Low battery strats. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that That is what you would call it. No battery scratch. Just don't play the game no more. But you don't got battery until you can charge it. That's a reroll. That's a big reroll moment. Big reroll. That's another big reroll. Big reroll. Quick charge. Okay, I'm listening. Pretzel spam med. That's the fast fish. No, you come back over here. That's a lot of death just happened there. What? Oh, you went up here. That's good. Where's the guy? Oh. Die. You better quick charge your controller too. Yeah, I definitely should. But the thing doesn't work. Charger just don't want to work. Okay, what is up with this? What is the... Oh, the Splatoon prefers drone stuff. I don't want drone stuff. Yeah, I'll take a vending machine. So I reroll that, then I reset the stock. Okay, wait, I could probably get this done. Reroll. Oh, nice. And then... Oh, how about... Alright. Here we go. Here we go again. Are you sleeping? Resident sleeper. Here guys again. Ah, are you here to beat me up some more? Putting points in the door, but it's more looks kept spying me and bombing me again and again. Sounds like the fun's gone out of it. Okay, you wanna fight me? Fine, put up your dupes. This feels kind of icky now, but it's not leaving us a choice, so a fight it is! Increasingly desperate. Yeah. Did I just eat my sprinkler? Did you eat my sprinkler? Oh, Bumtree, I'm sorry, but you're not alive right now. Eat this! Nope. Don't think so. I don't know if all of us heard, but I was able to check it. You can just click on the name. I don't know if you can click on your own name and see, but maybe. The sprinkler does 420 damage, that's nice.
Nice.
Muy bueno. Oh. Oh. I'm gonna die?
Wait, how much health? What the hell? How much health? Okay, so the first two phases, he just has like 3 HP. And then on the final one, he has 3 million?
That's about right. Dude, that attack is so disgusting. Why do you think they removed Stingray? Or Stinger? Whatever the heck it's called, do you know what I'm talking about? Where's the thing? Oh. Bro! Exodia! Alright. There we go. Just 4 years. Yeah, let's go! Oh, I didn't read that.
You think I'm tough?
I just said so, didn't I? All those times you put us through your ringer and you still got the nerve to boo-hoo! I'm so weak!
Oh, Paul!
You think this one, so I'll rip the other way. Do your business here and then go home.
What? 21 minutes, is that the fastest I've done this? It might be. Oh man, it's really tough to let to not do more. But I mean, I'm pretty sure next time I'm gonna be able to finish this up. Mark seemed kind of off that last time. Who knows with that thing? Doesn't he always seem kind of off?
60 pearls.
What upgrade am I gonna get? Like... Membux? Wait, hold on. Oh, I see. The fewer hacks that are active, the more praise you get for clearing the spire, up to 3x. However, if you don't clear the spire, you get nothing. I see, you can turn them on and off. They don't ever mention that. That's strange. Oh, well, I don't think I'm ready for Risky Roar yet. Actually, that'll probably be like the next run after I've done all the other weapons. Then I'll do a run on that. So that's probably next stream also. But for now, cheaper floor reset is cool. And, you know, I'm not dying that much anymore, so I don't feel like getting the armor stuff. So I'll just get discount. Oh, I can't get discount. Oh, boho. We got the man bucks. Yeah, this is a good one. This is good. All right. Let's head into the club. All right. He says a thing about this.
What? This is a big shot. Big shot, Octarian. He seems to spend most of his time these days flying around his brand new robot. But this is no time to be grinding wasabi. It happened is a world Octo kind depends on you. Put yourself together. The magistrate of order doesn't pay favorites, not even for big shots. I just have to send him to punishment! Big shot!
Alright, well... Open joint. Yeah. That's the stream. Hopefully I'll turn this into a video at some point. God knows when, but maybe someday. And yeah. Boom. It makes ink when he appears. So yeah. Yeah, man. That's it. Much love. And don't forget to take care. Mwah.